No, not like that. Yes. An ambush. It was time to fight again. Come on. Had found a relic.
Thank you.
As soon as Galen thought about how he was going to get the first Gem of Evil, Malira the Witch suddenly appeared, as though from thin air.
What are you doing here, kid? Or should we say, old geezer?
Galen had to do away with Malira's minions, for they would certainly destroy him if given the chance. Finally, he found a Gem of Evil. Galland could feel its darkness. He knew that he had to remove it. And that is how Galland succeeded in freeing the city.
But did he manage to banish evil?
Yes, indeed. The runestone shield had incomparable power.
And did he manage to absorb the power of more gems of evil?
Take it easy, one step at a time. Now, I'll tell you what happened after that. Galland succeeded in freeing the city from evil. Everything was back to normal. Galen felt much better now. Ah, the Grape City. Undoubtedly a renowned place. The towering, cask-shaped buildings were famous, even in the farthest corners of the world. A real tribute to grapes, they were. Light attacks didn't appear to hurt the beast, so Galen would have to try something stronger. Huh! Gallen felt an urge within him. That's not what happened. What Gallant really did was... No, not like that. Yes. The city of the Vineyards was undeniably incredible. The casks were at least as big as 50 boats. What's more, was an irresistible fruity smell wafting through the city air. Gallen seemed dazed. Surely his sense of smell was deceiving him. Could this be another of Melira's ruses? Something within him cried out loud, "Hooray for grape juice!" The Elder Protectors were providing him with a new skill. Now he can perform an earthquake attack! An ambush! It was time to fight again. Yeah! Garland had found a key. Surely there had to be a door that had opened somewhere. Sadly, Gallant didn't have the keys he needed to open that door. He would have to go find them and come back another time. That's not what happened. What Gallant really did was... Gallant had found a key. Surely there had to be a door that had opened somewhere. An ambush. It was time to fight again. Sadly, Gallant didn't have the keys he needed to open that door. He would have to go find them and come back another time. Sadly, Gallant didn't have the keys he needed to open that door. He would have to go find them and come back another time. Yeah! Sadly, Gallant didn't have the keys he needed to open that door. He would have to go find them and come back another time. An ambush. It was time to fight again.